What's up?
Yo, what's happening? How are we? Welcome. Welcome everyone. Let's party. Let's vibe. Let's do something. What do you guys wanna do? What do you guys wanna play? What do you wanna talk to me? Talk to me, peeps. You know? Let's vibe. Let's vibe. Yeah, I'm thinking, right? I'm thinking. What was this? I'm thinking that, I don't know, we could play something. Got superliminal, and I want to try that out. Hey, Ranga, how are you, man? How's your day? What are you up to? Yeah, I've got this game called Superliminal, and I think it might be pretty chill. I'm gonna try and play that. So, yeah, it's like a puzzle game. So let's try that, Superliminal. And then, yeah. Not much? Let's try this game. I'm thinking it might be okay. Yeah. This is the first time playing it, so I don't know what to expect. I don't know what you guys should expect. Boo, why are you booing me? Hydrate, alright, I'll hydrate. Give me 1 second, let me just turn my music off. Alright, let's get into the vibe of this. Boo as in surprise! Goya. I might turn the music down just a smidge, because it could be a bit loud for you guys. How's that? Better? I don't know if I changed anything. But let's start it. Yeah, I haven't played this game ever. I don't know what this game is. So, but it looks pretty chill.
Are you filled with feelings of self-doubt? Do you find yourself prone to minimizing massive dilemmas? Or for allowing the smallest problems to get blown completely out of proportion? At the Pierce Institute, our patent-pending Somnisculpt technology provides safe and effective dream therapy while you rest in the comfort of our flagship clinic.
Oh, okay.
Located right next to the secondary overflow parking lot at the University Medical Center. Somnisculpt. We'll make your dreams come true.
Somnisculpt. Call Somnisculpt today. Alright. WASD and the mouse to move, right, surely. Okay. Ooh. Oh, what? I didn't even read it! Could I not read it? The door's opened up. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Alright. Perception is reality. Grab. Okay. Oh! Fucking what? What? Why is that bigger?
Why is this so big? How do I get it smaller? What? What? Oh. Oh, so if I move it up, it gets bigger? Right? Maybe? But that's... What? What about you, do you? How do I get it back to that size? I want to make it, like, massive. Oh! Yeah, so yeah, when you move it up, it gets really big. Then if you move it down, it gets smaller. Okay. That's kind of cool. I'm going to carry this piece through the whole game.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep. Welcome to Somnasco.
What?
Your progress may be monitored by qualified specialists. This orientation will adapt you to eyelids, our interactive, lucid induction dream state in which you retain full consciousness and control.
Fuck. Come on. Come on. No objects beyond this point at all times. Oh! I want it bigger. Okay, so this is a puzzle game, right? What? So I can't go in there with the objects. Huh? Trying to figure this out, chat. No. What? What? I'm a sucker for puzzle games, so I don't know what I'm doing. No objects beyond this point. This game's gonna hurt my brain. Ah! Oh! Got it! I win! Oh, and then... I'm guessing I have to take this? Yes. And then make that bigger, right? Surely there's a way, a bigger way to, like, a quicker way to make this a bit bigger.
Confirmed. Ooh. You can move freely, interact with surrounding objects, and listen to messages from your patient care team. Please note that I am the standard orientation protocol and that my voice has been explicitly chosen to remind you that I am not a part of your patient care team. I do not care.
Okay, let's keep going. Baz, you just subbed to me. Oh, why didn't my thing go off? Basil. Thanks, mate, for this resub, dude. I appreciate it. Thank you so much, man. Right-click to rotate. Oh. Okay. How am I meant to? What's this button? Nothing. What? Yeah, make it real big. I made it.
During eyelids, you will lose the ability to awaken suddenly due to realizing that this is a dream. Evidence. I have already informed you that this is a dream. You did not wake up. Please complete the remaining orientation activities.
Right, so this is meant to be a dream? Dream soda.
Warning. You have deviated from the orientation pathway. At the Pierce Institute, patient safety is a key node in our corporate priority tetrahedron. A variable degree of force can and will be authorized to ensure patient safety. Please return to the orientation pathway.
Blue or red soda? Red. Red soda. Right? If we're talking about the Matrix? It's all about the red. Red is peaches? What do you mean red is peaches? Ooh. Yes. Okay.
All environments perceived during eyelids should reflect a typical mental state. If you believe your mental state was compromised by Somnasculpt, please provide a comprehensive, rational explanation in your post-procedural survey. Completed surveys may be eligible for a gift card.
Yes. Okay. Let's do it. Ooh, chess. Ooh. I wanna... What? What? My brain. What? No. I don't like these types of games where they fuck with your head. What? What? meant to do? Something I meant to grab? Have I fucked up? Is it meant to be something here? What? So that's over there, and this one's here. I need help. I need help. Yeah, I'm so confused, Rangaman. Is it meant to be like... Is there something on the floor, maybe? But you can't bring objects through those doors. So, like... I feel like I'm just going backwards and forwards. This game's gonna hurt my brain. Can I right click on that? No. What about you? I can't click on you? Am I stuck? Surely there's like a way. Help me, fam. Help me, I need help. I don't want to look up a walkthrough because I'm just like, fuck. All the other puzzles were easy before this. Why is this one so hard? Oh! Right, and then if I make it big enough, I can do both. Yes! No! that on both? It is. I got it, guys. I freaking got it. I got it.
Please stand by for polite recognition on your completion of the Somnasculpt orientation. You did it. To maximize the time allotted for your therapeutic journey, please do not delay in proceeding through the final doorway as indicated.
What? Is there stuff here? Cheese. Well, that's just a brick wall. Can I knock? Can I get bigger? I feel like that can get bigger, right? Oh! I'm free! I made it out! What's around here? Okay. Okay. There's the exit. Oh! Oh, no, no, no! What is this game, bruh? Okay. Random soda? Red soda? Water soda? What is a water soda? Random soda. There's the exit, right? Oh! Yeah, this is freaking me out. Exit temporarily moved. I don't like this. Oh. Oh. Exit. There's a sign. I got this sign. I figured it out. I gotta make, like, the ramp. Do I have to make a ramp? Is that what I have to do? And, like, ramp... ramp over? That's huge, that's what she said. Got him.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk to you about being special. So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are. But not to worry, we're working on it.
What the fuck is this game, bro? Hello. Grab something? Clock? Oh, I got it. Whoa! Okay. Okay. I'm slowly getting the hang of this. Yes, I have to bring this back up. And head up here. Maybe? Perception is reality. Oh, it's duct taped on the wall. What is this?
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'm just popping in to give you a quick update on where you are. We still don't know, but please keep moving forward. And hopefully, you prefer frequent updates to being reminded that you are completely lost.
Alright. I will. Oh. Oh. And then I'm guessing that... Okay. Wow. This game is crazy. Here's another radio.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce.
Oops.
And we still can't find you. But you should now have access to a series of elevators that should trigger your subconscious to gradually wake you up.
Okay.
You should also find a variety of emergency exit signs that should lead you to them. Will all of this work? Absolutely.
If it's gonna give me the option to do it, I'm gonna do it. Something in here? It's the moon.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In the event that this elevator does not wake you up, please don't interact with anything that strikes you as psychologically significant, as we will no longer have any way of controlling it. For example, if you see your parents, please punch them in the face as hard as you can and immediately run away.
So big. So I think I'm meant to get this. Yeah, this is a problem-solving game, and I think I've got to get up. out of these windows? That's what I'm trying to fucking figure out. Fuck, I don't know. I just don't know what the fuck I'm meant to be doing. So like, that gets bigger. It's getting smaller. It was the exit the whole time! Fuck my life. Right, here's the elevator. Seize the day. Seize the day, fam. The level is loading. Oh, okay, that's all closed off now. Private. Okay. Dream soda? Baking soda. Yes.
Oh. This is an automated message for all patients who attempted to use an alternate pathway to access the next phase of Somnasculpt therapy, but who have become trapped in a dream state paradox instead. Your decisions imply a failure of orientation, which reflects negatively on the standard orientation protocol. You will rectify this failure immediately.
Okay, I think I'm there. Yes, okay, we're getting there. We're slowly figuring this fucking game out. It's confusing. Gonna pull every fire alarm, fam. What? What was behind it though? Oh, just half a dice. So it wasn't that confusing. There we go. Okay. Oh! Alright. I think I meant to go down there?
Professional tip, the average adult can only withstand 3 to 5 dreams per night. Once this threshold is eclipsed by entering more dreams, your mind will suffer an explosive mental overload, reorienting you for the emergency exit protocol. Please subject yourself to explosive mental overload.
Okay. I've just subjected myself to explosive mental overload. What the fuck? I don't know how I feel about this. I'm tripping balls. I'm truly tripping balls, fam. What? I don't even need, like, any of that. Just there to fucking suck me out.
Please note that a reluctance to volunteer for the risks associated with explosive mental overload implies a misunderstanding of all other solutions, all of which are far more traumatic and likelier to result in catastrophe. I am not capable of suboptimal suggestions. Please exit this dream as soon as possible.
The fuck is this? Got it. See, we're getting there. We're getting there, chat. We're getting there. No! Yes. Okay. Fuck this game, bro. Bro. I'm an expert fire alarmist. I just got an achievement. Oh, the elevator. Okay. Okay. I'm trying to... I don't know what the fuck this is. It's 5 p.m. now. Or 5 a.m. Right? So... Yeah, fuck. Okay. We're doing this again. Ooh, radio.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. And despite touring the Waterfall Serenity Zone in the previous section you've just completed, you
what?
May still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt. Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
Okay. Murder? Murder, 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 beans. Oh, this Sunday we get beans. At least on Sunday we get beans. Oh. Oh, this is actually spooking me. Why is there blood here? Nah, bro. Nah. No? What do you mean no? Oh. Oh, more blood. All right. Radio.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk more about the feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt I mentioned before. You feel this way because you want the kind of happy life you see all around you. kind you know everyone else is enjoying. And that's exactly why we're here to help.
Oh, that scared the fuck out of me, man. Nun slaughter? You're just adding more reps? I am. You're still streaming on a Tuesday? It is Wednesday, right? Fuck. And you also added more reps? I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, no. How many reps did you add? I think that's five, right? We're gonna add it to the count, so I'm doing like... Technically, yes, yeah. So, what I'm doing is, I've got 3 weeks off work coming up. I'm freaking the fuck out. And I'm just gonna smash all those reps out and everything that's built up in one big stream. And just get real exercise-y. What the fuck? It's pitch black, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, the stairs. Okay. What are you doing up so late, by the way? It's 1 o'clock in the morning. Should I ask? Ooh.
Warning. You were advised to subject yourself to explosive mental overload by descending into additional dreams, but have now descended into a dream within a dream instead, disorienting yourself even further. You are responsible for failing to make this crucial distinction.
I don't know what I'm meant to do. On weights? Workout? You want me to do it now? I mean, I was just gonna do a big workout stream. Like that, or cause there's like, I've got to do over like 2,000. So I gotta do this big workout stream. I don't know what the fuck I'm meant to be doing now. Is this light, is it gonna illuminate like where I go? Oh. You do it with me in spirit, so I'm gonna do it. So on, let's say, let's look at the calendar. I will do it on the 28th of this month. Alright? What do you say? I've got a whole day. The 28th. It's a Tuesday. What the fuck? Am I meant to bring this with me? Damn, it's not that far away. It's like 2 weeks, if that. 14 days. It's actually 2 weeks away. No, we got this. Fuck. And I can't bring that with me. I need this for, like, light. Aha! There's a door. Alright, the 28th. Yep, the 28th. Okay.
Did you know that unintentional multi-dream layering occurs in less than 1% of patients? This correlates strongly with the 99% of patients who are able to follow simple instructions from the standard orientation protocol.
Okay. This is kind of like freaking me out. Idea. I'm getting all jumpy and shit. Oh, it was red paint, not blood. Fuck my life. What is all this? Did you hear that, like, they've made this, new machine? That... you can record your dreams in your head, and then in the morning you can watch them. It's kind of fucked up. Oh, there's more alarms. Silence, snooze them all. Okay. So it's 6 a.m. now. But that says it's like 20. Oh god. Dream soda. Diet soda. Let's take it. Let's go. You're drinking a mimosa in the bath to work out? Yeah, okay. Okay. I'm gonna hold you that workout. Yeah, no. I'm actually gonna do it. I got a mate coming over. He's gonna, like, grind the workout with me as well. So, like, it's gonna be good. Is there something I can take in here? Right? Surely. This door. Yes. Oi. Music should we go with? Sweet, I'll totally get my battle rope and weights. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, this one. How small do you think we could get this? Oh no, they're falling. Are they gonna fall? This music will put you to sleep? Alright, let me alright, I'll change it. Yeah. What about that one? Will this music put you to sleep? I don't get what's going on! It just changes. Oh, I think I get it. And then I can climb up it, right? Yes!
Attention, okay. Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure. Significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative. Hallucinations of dreaded or annoying objects. Unrealistic beliefs about the lengths of hallways. And other side effects which have not yet been discovered or which cannot be understood.
Yes! Got it. I'm getting better at this. Oh, it's a little smiley face now. My little mouse is a smiley face. That's so cute. I like how they get... I want the smiley face back. Hmm. 1,000 5-kilo reps on the 28th. Good night. Alright, none slaughter, man. I'll see you on the 28th. You better put that in your little diary. Put that in your diary. Oh, can't wait. What the fuck? Oh, it's coming towards me. So you can't take it in there. Wait, what's this achievement I just got? Son of a man? An apple for a head. Okay. Oh, I figured it out. What? Got it. I got it. Okay. What if I just keep like pushing it? What is down here? Oh my god, they're going so fast now. No! Oh, they're up there. Fuck! I don't know how this fucking works. What if I just go down this hole? Like, surely I can just go down this hole. I just end up here. Okay. What if I fly with it? No, it doesn't work like that. I don't know how this works. I don't get this puzzle. There has to be a way to block the air. Right? But every apple is so much smaller. I don't know. Like, if I use these small ass apples, are they just gonna get blown away? What am I doing wrong? Oh, I fucking know what I'm doing. Why is this hurting my brain? Help me, chat. Fuck. Oh, I gotta look this up. Oh, I'm cheating. But I just gotta look it up. I think I got it. I got it. More guessing. Thank you. working it out. What is this? We got this. I'm trying to work it out. I don't know. What am I doing wrong? I think I figured it out. That's the only one I've had trouble with that I had to look up.
Warning, Dr. Pierce is frantically submitting numerous spelling and grammar mistakes into the standard orientation protocol in a desperate attempt to counsel you. I have no subroutine to correct these errors, but I cannot compromise the integrity of the standard orientation protocol. You will not receive these messages. They would not make sense regardless.
Okay. I need a ramp. Give me the ramp. Yeah. Shit. Yeah, cool. Okay, yeah, I don't think. There we go. Dude, this game's pretty fun.
Attention, Dr. Pierce continues to input significant errors. I will interpret his basic ideas. Hello, my introductions are redundant. I am a real doctor who went to doctor school. VR has never been a mistake. I can help you, but I also do not know how. Transmission ends.
Hello, name is my Pierce, Dr. Glenn. To the Somnisculpt welcome experience, team of your care leader, patient years 10 development. Condition struggle you whatever with? Professional invention. Edge science with cutting, a tomorrow can bright. And but,
I hate
no
apples.
Ifs or... Look...
Oh, cold chill. Okay, so it's 7 a.m. now. So I go in the relaxation room. Alright, I have to pee. So give me 2 secs. I'm back. Okay, relaxation room. Ooh.
Years ago.
That's quite nice. Okay. I had a dream.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. This is a notification that you have reappeared on our monitoring system after a prolonged absence. Please continue to do whatever you did most recently, and discontinue whatever you were doing immediately prior to that.
Okay. Okay. Yes. So I'm still in the dream. The fuck is this big house? That's cool. That's really cool. I rate that. That was so cool. You want me to hydrate, Lucy? Alright. Give me 2 secs. I gotta get a drink. I'll get some water. I'll get some water. Ugh. That was really cool. Two segs. Yes, 2 segs. Ooh, which way? I'm meant to be like this size? This, yeah, I'm tripping out. Okay, I figured it out. So everything's meant to be like, yeah, cool, okay. TVs are staticky. Ooh, radio.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In addition to continuing and discontinuing as mentioned earlier,
yeah,
please also disregard any unsettling experiences that you may have recently had.
Okay.
Everything should have now reverted to being soothing and therapeutic.
If this
is not the case, you may be receiving this message in error.
Oh, thanks. Jenga Tower? Yeah, I got it. Alright, this is cool. And then I go through the window. Now everything's big. What the fuck is this game, bro? Oh no, nah, it's like fucking, what's it called? That movie? Inception.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce.
Oh.
And I'd like to read you my favorite inspirational quote by me. The worst thing you can do is focus on negativity. It won't spare you from the cage of death, the pain of disease, the cruelty of time, the cold shell of human nature, or the eventual loss of everything you've ever held dear. Whatever you do, don't focus on that.
What the frick is it? Oh. How am I meant to get up there? Oh, right. And then I make this super big. Right? Fuck! Ah! Got it. Okay, this game is freaking me the fuck out. Then we go back in. Yes. Okay, we're getting there.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to thank you for triggering every single one of our 823 emergency protocols. This will assist us greatly in improving the system for future patients. Congratulations. Anyway, you're now headed in the right direction, and we should be able to initiate the emergency exit protocol shortly.
Thank you. think I'm doing it right. Maybe not. Maybe I have to shrink this one. And then put it like... up there. Right? Get small. Get super small. Is that right? No. My head is so fucked right now, bro. Some nightmare fuel shit, dude. Ah. Hey, Peggy. Yeah, I'm like freaking out as well because this game's like tripping, making me trip balls heaps. And I just don't know if I like it. You know? Fuck, I'm trying to get this door in there. Yeah, I'm good. There. Yes. Not what? What just happened? Have I just fucked up? Have I just broken the game? No. Whew. Where's the door gone? I'm like freaking the fuck out. Okay. I'm out. Here comes a big house. Oh! Alright. This game's fucked. This game's just like my brain. It hurts. My brain hurts. Five to six dreams is the absolute limit. Okay, my brain's starting to melt. My brain is starting to melt. Eight AM. Okay.
Emergency exit protocol initiated. Please prepare to conclude your Somnasculpt experience in 10, 9, 8. Error. Error logged by.
Orientation protocol.
Stand by for analysis.
Error analysis complete. You are exhibiting signs consistent with an increase in fear, hopelessness, and frustration. This is inconceivable, as Somnasculpt therapy is proven to correlate with a decrease in these emotions.
Okay.
Hypothesis: patient was improperly oriented. Conclusion: impossible. Reformulating. Improved hypothesis: patient requires additional Somnasculpt therapy. Conclusion: emergency exit protocol cannot proceed. Emergency exit protocol has been emergency destroyed.
What?
Instruction: continue with Somnasculpt therapy indefinitely on an independent basis, as all orientation resources have been exhausted. This concludes your standard orientation protocol. Goodbye.
What? What? What is going on? My brain. My fucking bro. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm fucking freaking the fuck out. What is this? What am I meant to do? Am I clicking on anything? Like, the music's starting to get good, and I just don't know what the fuck I'm meant to be doing. Is this it? Is this the end of the game? Surely not. What am I meant to do? I'm stuck. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm gonna have to look this one up. Like. Okay, let's look this one up. I don't know. Okay, I figured it out. There's a painting. That one was fucked.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. Thank you for completing the Somnisculpt Standard Orientation Protocol. Before you begin the first phase of therapy, I'd like to briefly describe the finite and fragile nature of the dream state.
My brain is melting, man. What the fuck am I meant to do? Ah, fuck, I gotta look this one up again. What? Oh my god.
Of course, nothing is more challenging than the difficulty of changing perspective, of fundamentally altering your perceptions in a way that will enable you to face dire, trial-by-fire scenarios with solutions that could not be found otherwise.
There's the elevator. My fucking brain, man. I don't know if you got. What? I don't know what the fuck is going on, man. No.
While we respect the unique progress of every patient, you must understand that it is possible to completely exhaust your supply of dreams, thereby entering a state in which you will not be able to wake up, even with the help of triggering mechanisms.
I'm not hitting that alarm clock, bro. There's gotta be more to this.
Listen carefully for the sound of an alarm clock, which will automatically play if you are approaching a destabilizing dream weight.
Oh no! Oh.
This is highly unusual. It appears you have entered the Sonasculpt diagnostic framework. Patients do not have access to this dream. Diagnostic warning. Unrealistic use of dream objects may result in dream integrity fail states.
What?
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
Wait, that's like falling down. They're like falling down. Right, if I just keep going through? Freaking the fuck out.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented. Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
What the fuck am I doing? I'm freaking the fuck out. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm like a little midget dude running around. Can I jump off this table?
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
What? I gotta look this up. I'm too fucking confused. I don't fucking know, man. I'm too fucking confused.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
What?
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
I can't deal with this. What am I meant to be doing? No? Oh my god.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
This is called subliminal, and I'm freaking the fuck out. It's like a mad. You missed it all before, Shoto. Like some
diagnostic
big acid
warning.
Trip.
Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
I've like fully fucked it though. I'm meant to be figuring out this puzzle, but the puzzle's broken. Can I reset a checkpoint? I might reset a checkpoint. Yeah, cool. Okay. So what
this
I have to do?
It appears you have entered the Sonasculpt diagnostic framework.
I have to like bring this
patients
inside
do
here.
Do not have access to this dream.
Or something. So I have to make this big enough to walk through.
Diagnostic warning. Unrealistic use of dream objects may result in dream integrity fail state.
Right, and then I have to shrink this down. or something, and then walk through this, through here. Yep.
Please paradox from creating any refrains. Explosive dream overload. May result. Please paradox overload.
So I'm like right at the end of it, I think. Yeah, they're just fully cooked. Oh. Not an exit. It's an exit. I'm going through it. Oh. A door. Radio.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and many years ago, I had a dream. I found myself in a place where I understood that each of us begins as nothing, where everything I perceived was shaped by seeing it exactly the way I wanted to. White space.
This is cooked. This game is so fucking cooked. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing now. Oh! This is really nice. Oh no. How do I get up there?
But in white space, I also faced the greatest challenge I could imagine. Because with a lifetime of life itself behind me, and all of the weight that it carried, I realized that seeing things the way I wanted to was not as easy as it used to be.
Okay. Oh man. Oh man. Do I have to go through one of these? I'm so confused. I feel like I'm just going around in circles. I am. Right? Oh! Okay. This game's
intense.
You're
well beyond dreaming now, and further out than anyone has ever come back from. But we hope that you won't get discouraged. After all, if this is a place of pure perspective, isn't it also a place where a different point of view could make anything possible? Isn't that why you came here?
Okay, so I figured out that this bit. Just in case I fall. Fuck. Oh. No? No? cheese slice. Oh, there we go. This game, man. Oh. What? Loading.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and by now, you may have realized that all of this has happened exactly the way it was supposed to. You see, everyone who comes to the Institute does so because they feel that they are no longer in control of something important to them. But, more often than not, the problem is not that the problems we face can't be solved. The problem is that we become so afraid of failure that we refuse to see our problems from a new perspective. And so, we do the same things again and again and again. And therein, of course, we find exactly the failure we were looking for.
The room. We were in the yard.
Your life will always be a struggle, and you will always have problems. But today, you have the chance to see things differently. Even though it meant facing obstacles that seemed impossible at first, you thought outside the box, and you overcame them. Because you saw things from every angle, you understood them for what they really were. Because you kept moving forward, no matter how far off the path you were told you were headed, or how unexpected it became, you found your way.
Man, this game, holy shit. Holy shit.
Of you will say that none of this was real, so how could it have really meant anything? But Just like the power of perspective itself, it will have been as real as you believed it to be. All you've got to do is wait.
Oh man, that was intense. Wow. Holy shit, that was so cool. I've got like chills and shit from that last bit. I was almost crying. Holy fuck. I was not expecting... Yeah. I was not expecting that. Well. That was so good. That was so good. At first I was like, oh, it's just some dumb shitty puzzle game. And then it just got deep. That got so deep. That was good. Alright, let's extra modes. What are these extra modes? Challenge mode, commentary, workshop, yeah. Alright, fuck. Now what? I'm gonna exit. Now what? I feel like... Oh, what's happened here? Oh no, my OBS is all fucking broken. Oh no. Oh no! Am I gonna have to restart my stream? Of course I fucking am. God damn it. I think I might end it. That was... crazy. I'm gonna end it on that high note. But, holy shit, that was intense. I think... I ignored your meme. Yeah, I saw it. I was like, what's this? I'll read it in a sec. So I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna end stream and like, yeah, my mind is just like, I might cry a little bit. I don't know. That was fucking, holy shit, that was so good. I'll be back tomorrow. That was a good little stream and like, fuck. Anyway, let's raid someone. Who should we raid? Who's on? Let's raid ASAP Joey. He's chill. I like him. Let's do it. Alright, my guys. I will... see you all tomorrow. I did see you in Discord, so yeah. I'll be back tomorrow. Love ya. I'll talk to you soon. Goodbye.
Yeah. Oh, what if I go this way? What if I go like that? And then bring it back this way. Like this. Like that.
Viking! Yo! Thanks, man. Thanks for the raid. How are you? You wanna say hello? What's up, my homie? Nice to see you, dude. What'd you get up to?
Superliminal!
What's that again? I had that on my list.
Alright, I think I'll give this a try. I'll give this a try. But then I can't get back here. So... wait, what? I can't... wait, what? Thank you so much, man. Thank you, dude. I really appreciate it, man. Superliminal, tell me about the game, dude. I have it written down somewhere. Oh, hang on. Right. I have to go backwards. I have to go backwards now. I was going to say, why am I starting from the start again? I'll go this way, and then I'll go all the way up. I have to go all the way up. Go back to the... Yeah, this way. Yep. Woo! Already got a big mod ego. Wow, you see that, boys? Okay, and here we go. Turn the shits on.